He was part of a gang called the Newton Street Boys. Is it a gang or like a more chess club? The badass, mean chess club. Didn't fuck with the Newton Street Boys. He worked in a bakery. Oh, by the way, Matt Cameron, now he worked at Kinko's. Mike, you were at the pizza place. Stone was in a bakery in the Pioneer Square. Right down in the middle of the... So when we first met him, he had made more dough than all of us put together. So thank God, because he thought, no, well, fuck you. You think I've got notes on all this shit? I'm making it up. You ever seen the fucking president talk? Jesus. I mean, I know it wasn't a great joke, but the kind of my kids... Well, they don't like him, but they act like they do. And, but I didn't think it was so bad to be, you know, eventually. But anyways, I'm glad that however you made the dough or the money, whatever, but you got yourself a couple guitars and some amps, because Stone Gossard, you've changed my life, that's for sure.
Yeah.